So Kamalkat, can you tell me something about yourself, your education background, your career journey till now?
Sure. So currently I'm working as a software developer at Temenos, which is a core banking software solution. So we work with a lot of, you know, international banks. We get their requirements, like suppose they have a specific requirement on their retail channel, then we get their, we note down, we gather the requirements, build a business requirement document, translate, get that vetted by the customer, then translate that into a technical specification document, and then, you know, we start making the building the code around it. Of course, there are lots of iterations that goes on, so we go back to the business team, do an alpha beta testing to figure out, you know, if this feature works or does not work, a regression to figure out if what all functionalities are getting impacted. So that's about my journey so far at Temenos. Prior to Temenos, I completed my BTech from SSN College of Engineering under Anna University, which happens to be one of the top rated colleges under Anna University. And the advantages of being, you know, a part of such a vibrant student community there was that I got to experience a lot of different things. Like, I was a part of the entrepreneurship cell at, we had hosted India's first ever student entrepreneurship platform called the First Dot, which was powered by NEN and the Tata Foundation. So it was a great experience because, you know, seeing the energy of the student entrepreneurs, it kind of made me envious, and I kind of felt that, you know, eventually something like that or be a part of such a journey. So that's about myself.
Great, thank you so much, Malika.
Chahe career mein aage badhna ho ya kuch latest seekhna ho, with Board Infinity, you are just one coach away. Log into boardinfinity.com and get your personal coach today.
One-on-one coaching sessions starting from rupees 300 only.